did you think of Spence Crawford fight?
Man, there's just levels. I think like the biggest thing with that one was to show that, you know, you could be the best in the world, but there's always somebody that's just a little bit better than you. So I think it was a really exciting, entertaining fight. So good to see that.
Now KSI is going to fight Tommy Fury. What do you think?
I'm excited. I get to fight on that card. I think it's going to be the Super Bowl of boxing.
I got KSI by a monster knockout.
I got KSI by a mile. I think KSI knows what's at stake. I think he knows what he can gain from this. And I think that he's working right now as we speak. You know, in the Misfits group chat, I see him putting in that work every single day. So.
Oh, wait. This weekend, Jake Paul and Nate Diaz.
I'll be there. I'm going with Jake Paul just because, you know, me and Nate Diaz, we don't see eye to eye. So I'll be ringside to watch him get knocked out. So
I don't know. It's a 50-50. What about Charlo Canelo? Who do you like?
I like Canelo. Canelo's a beast. He's a monster. He's the greatest that ever has been, the greatest that ever will be, besides me, of course.
So you're today at Brick House. What brought you here?
You know, just like switching up the pace. You know, I had Yogi at my last fight.
What's up, Yogi?
Discussing a bit about you know, the fundamentals, where to change to be a better fighter, to elevate our game. And you know, we were at Jackrabbit, we love it down there, but I think to take it to the next level, we got to be around these pros and these coaches. So.
All right, give me three names you would love to fight.
Deontay Wilder, Gerald Washington, Tyson Fury.
All right, let's do it. I think you beat Fury.
Let's go.
Deontay may be a little hard, and Gerald is right here, so we can make that happen. Okay, but keep doing your thing. Tell people where to follow you.
You guys can follow me at Chase DeMoor on all platforms.
All right, stay tuned. You're in the right place with the right coach. Yogi, you ready?
Getting there.
He's fighting on the KSI card.
I know.
All right. Do you know who he's fighting yet, or we can't say yet?
I don't know if I can say it.
We're not sure. I don't know. Okay, no problem. But it's a big fight. Nothing but big fight. In England, right?
We're going to get him out of there, though.
England? Manchester?
England, yeah.
When?
October 14th.
Okay, I love it.
Getting them prepared, taking them back, you know, it's almost like war, right? We're taking them down, stripping them down, and building them back up. All right. You know, they came over here, so we're going to strip them down and build them back up, and hopefully October 14th, we'll see a new Chase DeMoor. Stay tuned, right here, Coach Yogi. Hey,
listen, he wants to fight both of your fighters. He said he wants Wilder and Chase. We'll see you a little bit. Thank you. He wants to fight Wilder and he said Gerald. Chase.
I know, Chase.